Elephant and Friends.
One day, an elephant wandered into a forest in search of friends. On his way, he saw a monkey sitting on a tree. Elephant asked the monkey,
"Will you be my friend?"
The monkey replied, "You are too big. You cannot swing from trees to trees like me." Sad elephant turned and went on his search. Next, the elephant met a rabbit. He asked him to be his friend. But the rabbit said,
"You are too big to play in my burrow,"
and went inside his burrow. Then the elephant met a frog, who was sitting on the mushroom.
"Will you be my friend?"
he asked.
"How can I?"
said the frog.
"You are too big to leap about like me."
Upset elephant then met a fox.
"Will you be my friend?"
he asked politely. The fox replied,
"Sorry, sir. You are too big. I can't be your friend."
Sad elephant lost all hope and got upset as nobody wanted to become his friend. Next day, the elephant saw all the animals running in the forest for their lives. The elephant asked them,
"What's the matter? Why are you all running?"
The bear replied, "There is a tiger in the forest. He is trying to eat us all up." The elephant decided to help them all. He got a trick to save everyone from the tiger. He walked up to the tiger and said,
"Please, Mr. Tiger, do not eat up these poor animals."
But the angry tiger roared and replied,
"Mind your own business."
The elephant got angry and kicked the tiger. Frightened tiger ran for his life and never came back. All animals in the jungle got happy and thanked the elephant for saving their lives. They said,
"You are just the right size to be our friend."